This is a GE dishwasher. It's really simple to remove the filter for cleaning. Take the spray arm to the left. Take the filter cap to the left. There's two plastic screws in the back. And now you have the other filter. Try to clean it with vinegar or sponge, because this gets really dirty. It's a good idea to do it like every 3 months. Put it, but it's really simple. Two screws in the back. Reinstall the canister. Put the spray arm. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.